nobody.
Cause I feel like I'm losing my mind and I'm losing control, but you know that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to give and I'm ready to love, and you know that you want it. And I gave you my word and I show you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you Chinese, I mean that you died, and it mean that you hide it, you f*** that baby.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua.
I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Throw in here. And it's behind for the goal kick. Pirlo playing it.
To put them in front. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Horsfield.
Han. Pirlo playing it, trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
And he bangs it away. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it.
That's going to be a corner.
Teammates come out for a short corner, trying to pick out someone in the centre. Proper defending under some pressure.
Pressure really on, yet another corner.
Corner played in. And defender can get it upfield. Han. The ball glued to his boots. Here's a chance. Got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
Corner played into the middle.
And that will be a goal kick. Scott.
They've got the ball back by that interception. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
And Crespo making a run.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Can finish it off.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Pirlo playing it.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
Now it's Thuram.
I think the cross is on. Really strong play in the tackle.
Given possession away here.
He's got a chance to cross.
Wants to pull it back now.
He blocked it then.
Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Can he finish? Good defending, but the pressure's still on.
Scott.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Headed back across goal.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
Now it's Thuram.
Doherty.
Han.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
And that's good defending. He really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
He could cross it from here.
Tackle goes in.
Ricky. Scott.
So easy in possession.
The way to win the ball back.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, the more football that I watch, and I've watched plenty, an early...
Time now for the second half to start.
Pirlo.
Han.
Read that well with the interception. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Dan,
chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Being challenged here.
This could be promising.
It could be a chance. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Dan. It's O'Connor. Scott. Here's Robinson. Robinson.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Good defending. No problem in the end.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Now Doherty.
Han.
Pirlo.
Going forward with real purpose now.
To Scott. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Pirlo playing it.
There's a cut back on. Should be. Looks set to score.
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got to win, perhaps.
Horsfield!
Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Ricky. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. To Scott. Dan. Looking to create an opening.
And he's seen the shot. Well, he really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Pirlo.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Into the attacking third.
Han.
And it's Crespo.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. He's cut it. Well, the keeper's got that.
Here's Toura.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
To Scott. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Probing with the pass.
Doesn't want to get caught in possession here. Can go in from here. Defender has to move quickly.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
And Crespo making a run.
Han. That's something for him to chase. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it.
Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here. And another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on.
He's put in the corner. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
And 5 minutes remaining. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Han.
We've got to clear it now.
What a noise we've got in this stadium. Wonderful reaction by these fans. Really pushing their team on for this late equaliser.
Han.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. And that is the end. It's all over. Scoring first, very important.